So I just finished decking out my Zoom controller here. This is from XKeys, and I decided, what the heck, I want to deck this thing out. So I'm so excited to have this because it automates all the simple tasks that you can do as a Zoom video conference host, and it puts it into a little Keys here. So I went through and I printed out the XKeys Zoom video conferencing template, and I printed it out on my printer. I cut out all of the individual keys and I pasted them into my XKeys XK24 device. And by doing so, I am able to make the producer's job very easy. So I'm a little bit sad about taking out these XKeys, changing them out for our Zoom setup, because these XKeys were from our podcast, which is a little bit on hold right now due to the coronavirus. What I mean by that is, in our video production studio at StreamGeeks, Michael, our producer, is live streaming and using the vMix soft for him to muting all parts easy. And what I mean by that is, in our video production studio at StreamGeeks, Michael, our producer, is live streaming and using the vMix software, but he also has to run a Zoom conference. So it's gonna be really nice for him to have a custom Zoom keypad for simple things like showing the chat, muting all participants, hiding that control bar, which is a feature I didn't even know that really existed. Easily switching between speaker view and gallery view, starting and stopping video, muting the screen, going full screen. All of these features are things that require a mouse click usually and kind of get in the way, especially when we're live streaming. And as you may know, I'm designing a virtual event called the Presence Summit, which combines live streaming and video conferencing using Zoom as our interactive two-way communication tool, and then using like live streaming to Facebook and YouTube and LinkedIn as our social kind of casual viewing experience. So I'm so excited to be using this as part of the Presence Summit. So thank you to my friends at XKeys, and check these out. They're so cool. They are sold out, like many of the video conferencing and video technology streaming tools out there today because of so much demand. But if you have an XKeys XK24 like I did, you can print out the template and customize one of these. So if the Zoom specific one is sold out, look for the XKeys XK24 base unit and then just print out that template and make one yourself. Thanks for watching, and check out the Presence Summit. I'm gonna link to it below. It's gonna be such a great virtual experience and online summit. Take care, bye.